이제 모르게 함께 살면 되죠.
제가 말을 안 했습니다.
가까이로 쓰고 계신가요?
Because there are Institute. No welcome is complete without music. The most beautiful and the most perfect way that we have of expressing a sweet concord of the mind is through music. And so, to express this concord and to welcome you all, I invite upon stage our college students for the welcome song.
Swagatam, 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 Suhani Aaj Hai.
college students to welcome our beloved dignitaries with our welcome badge. Was turning to the chapter of independence and freedom, Dr. B.P. Hiwaye decided to further his vision of freedom of education for all. Now, on the same grounds where we are standing, on the 20th of June 1947, his vision turned into reality with a humble building called Puri Madi. His vision has been built all around us as the home that we call our college. All that we see around us is a result of a highly sensitive mind, an easily sacrificing heart, and a nearly supernatural dedication to the mission of education. We believe he is with us now in spirit, walking on the waves of change, leading us into the domain of light. Now, I would like to call upon the chairperson of BPHE Society, Dr. N.M. Aston, to garland the bust of the founder of this institute, Dr. B.P. Hiwaye. By taking their seats on stage.
Dr. N.M. Aston, Principal T.M. Uzagre, honored guests, celebrations of Ahmednagar College. As you are all aware that Ahmednagar College has completed 70 years since it was established in the month of June 1947. It was founded by a noble soul by the name of Dr. Bhaskar Pandurang Hiwaye, whose birth anniversary, whose 129th birth anniversary we all celebrated yesterday. It was founded on the ideals of serving the educational needs of students. It was never a commercial enterprise, but a mission to empower our students in rural Maharashtra to achieve their goals that they had set for themselves. The goal was to empower the students in the past 70 years, and the college has put over the many years that have passed since various processes required for students achieving this objective. In fact, some of you must have noticed, probably some of you haven't, that we have changed the mission of Ahmednagar College. Ahmednagar College had a particular mission, which you should go and read at some point in time. But recently as last year, we thought we'll shift our goalposts a little bit further. Because we believe that over the last 70 years, Ahmednagar College has achieved its basic mission. And now our mission is to train our students, for them to play a proactive role in effecting a change in society. Just to give you one example of what we mean by making our students more proactive is a certain activity that we have started in Ahmednagar College that we call a Sneha Bandh. Sneha Bandh is an activity where we have signed a memorandum of understanding with four prominent NGOs in Ahmednagar. there